Welcome to Best GIS tutorial. In today's lecture, I would like to show you how to export the GIS map into AutoCAD software. So open the software. This is the map which we prepared in GIS software. Now I will show you how to export this map to AutoCAD software. So click on Arc Toolbox, then go to Conversion Tool. Here you can go to this tool to CAD and click on Export to CAD. Double click on it. Input feature, add the map which you want to export into AutoCAD software. Here you can select the output type, that in which version of AutoCAD software you want to export the map. Here select version. Let's suppose I select 2007 version of AutoCAD software. Here output file, go to folder and create a new folder for your work. Here let's suppose I want to export in that location, so name it. Then click on Save button and click on OK. Waiting for the result, you can see that the map is successfully exported to CAD. If you want to see it, go to folder and connect with the folder. Here you can see that this is the AutoCAD file which I exported. By this way, you can export the GIS work into AutoCAD software. If you don't know that why we add the GIS work to AutoCAD software, so if you prepared a map in GIS software and you want to further modify it in AutoCAD software, then you will export the map to AutoCAD software. If you want to show 2D feature or 3D feature on the map in AutoCAD software, then you will export it to AutoCAD software. I hope you learn this method. If you have any question in this lecture, then type your question in comment section. I will answer you.